And they're off.
Pretty even start. Split step is quick early, but there goes Ice Cold. Ice Cold has that ferocious early lick, and she clears the field by about two lengths. Split step, content to chase there in second, while on the far side is Kid Paranoid third. Moving up into fourth is She's Our Kind of Gal, while next last is Always an Angel, and trailing by only four compact lengths is the rails running Sexy Mama. So through the backstretch they go. Getting a breather is Ice Cold, going through those tough headwinds though, leading a length. Split step tries to measure up a run there in second, followed by an oncoming Kid Paranoid. They're getting a bit closer to the leader. In fourth is Always an Angel, still with about five to gain. She's Our Kind of Gal's got some work in front of her, and little impact so far from Sexy Mama. Just over a quarter mile to go, and the favorite Ice Cold now engaged by Split Step. Split Step means business and is the first to face us into the lane. Split Step taking over a bit there from a tough Ice Cold who's not throwing in the towel. That one's six in front from Kid Paranoid. They're in the mid stretch. A good duel progressing. Split Step's gonna have to battle. Ice Cold fighting back nicely to the inside. Split Step though ahead in front. That one's close. Split Step gets it. Ahead better. Then Ice Cold, who fought all the way, five lengths back to She's Our Kind of Gal in third, followed by Sexy Mama.